40 years down the road, former workers of the defunct East African Community had not yet been paid their terminal benefits as per the former East African Community Treaty standards. Not until of late, when government okayed their payments.
The East African areas are the ones who are mainly problematic, because we have, for the last 3-4 years, I think, we have been looking for them and they haven't come. And we have been asking for their money, keeping it in this ministry, returning to the consolidated fund every financial year. That's why we have said now, this will be the last.
Speaking to journalists today in Kampala, the Minister for the East African Community Affairs, Rebecca Kadaga, explained that since 2015, when her ministry was given responsibility to clear these workers, she has tried her best to clear most of them, but currently her office is stuck with 8 billion unclaimed money.
We have a balance of approximately 8 billion that is supposed to be paid to 166 former claimants, because we verified their documents. Their documents are okay, they are supposed to get the money. But now we need physical people to give us their banker details, supplier numbers, TIN numbers, those things.
This money is supposed to benefit 166 former Ugandan defunct East African Airways staff, but unfortunately, for the past 3 years, only 10 of these workers have turned up to claim for their money.
I want to show you this advert. This is February 21st. This was now for all the former employees who are not yet collected. We advertise this way so that if they read the papers, they can come.
Kadaga says this money will be returned to government's consolidated fund for good if it remains unclaimed. She has given the beneficiaries, all their families, up to June this year to come out and claim for it, but they must make sure that they have the right documents.
If these people don't come, we must return it, and that will be the end of it. We shall not be able to apply again for this same money. So we have called this meeting to inform the country about what the ministry is doing, to reach out in case there are former employees who might hear this message today, so that they can come. If their relatives, especially the ones of East African Airways life, they should come and tell us what has happened, or bring evidence that they are relatives and that they have letters of administration.
We have so far used the 1,973,904 shillings. That is the money we've so far used on deducting it from 9.2 billion.
In 1970s, the East African Community ran into serious political and economic difficulties and split in July 1977, which led to the collapse of several bodies, including the East African Airways, East Africa General Fund Services, East African Posts and Telecommunication, East African Railway Corporation, East African Harbors and Cargo Corporation, East African Examination Council and East African National Shipping Line Limited. The former employees of these defunct bodies therefore remained at the mercy of their respective governments for their terminal benefits. But unfortunately, the majority of the beneficiaries have already passed away. Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.